yeah, we'll play really good. We've been playing good all weekend, so, I mean, my guys made the job really easy for me, and yeah, that's it. Yeah, I mean, we had a 5-3 that we had to kill off during the second period, and we got a lot of penalties there, and always is tough on a lot of guys, especially the penalty killers, and, but, I mean, our penalty killer has been really good all year, so I wasn't really worried. Yeah, that's awesome. I mean, it's nice to be a part of a team that makes history. It's not something you do every day, so it's really nice.